It's been another deadly weekend involving about 5 or 6 cars as well as a semi.
Upstate woman is going to prison.
Killing the family of 5 inside, and now
she'll spend the better part of the next decade paying for the pain she caused Davion Kelly's family.
I just keep looking up and hoping he's gonna come around the corner and he's not.
Minot State University pledges,
it's a slam dunk, don't drive drunk.